very few people who are eternally and, you know, infinitely blessed by God, and they are literally such a pair.
So I think it all started from this festival, which was called as Pratibha Festival, which was held in our college.
His love story started in PUC, for which I used to be with him.
So somehow he knew that Sneha was my friend, and he would come visit me more often just to see Sneha, just to meet her.
Yeah.
And that part was very funny, because whenever Sagar used to come to see her, she somewhere knew that he liked her. So she used to run away from that.
She was always shy and
sensitive. Yeah. And she was into the books. And Sagar
is a charmer. He's flamboyant, charming, you know, he's a very loving, caring, respectful boy, one of the most respectful boys I know and I love. Sneha, she balances him beautifully. She's smart, she's bold, she's very practical, and she knows how to love and endure that part of Sagar, you know. And both of them, they, I think, complete each other in every way. They grow out of each other, but they are a pair who have grown with each other.
She was with me when I took seat in MRMC, and I flunked in two subjects, and I almost thought of giving up MBBS. She stood with me, she made me study, she made me pass. She was with me when I graduated from MRMC. She was with me when I completed my dance coaching, whatever it is. She was with me when I took admission in MS Ortho Bharti Vidyapeeth. So she was with me always in all the ups and downs of my life. So here, there's a promise from me to Sneha's parents and my parents also. Sneha will be celebrating her 100th birthday, and I'll be the sexy grandpa right beside her celebrating my 99th birthday, opening the beer bottles for all the guests.
Thank you. वीडियो पार्ट